Ways to get fired from a fast food restaurant. As a chef, never get the order wrong on purpose.
Hey, Jack! Can we get a number six, please?
Oh, number 11. Alright, 11, coming up.
Never throw a hot skillet at a customer.
Come on! I thought this was fast food! My dead grandma can go faster than this! Come on! Let's go! Right? Here we go! Come on now!
Shut up!
Never attack the customer.
Hey, can I get some ketchup packets? Things a lot of ketchup. What are you doing?
Never deny the customer what he orders.
Oh, hello.
Hi, welcome to Leonardo's. What can I get you?
I was thinking number three. How's that?
Number three? You know what you'll take? You'll take a number nothing! Get out of here, buddy! Get!
Never pocket the customer's money.
Hello, Michael, sir.
Hi, welcome to Michelangelo's. What can I get you?
I'll go with the number 16, please.
That'd be $20.
Sorry, all I had is a 50. Hope you guys accept
it. Hey, ruin it! I quit!
Excuse me?
Number five! Number five's ready!
I heard number five.
Number five?
There.
Number five? Excuse me, sir! You made me drop this fifth! Number five? Order ready!
I'm here.
No, number five?
That's my cheeseburger!
Order five, dude! Sir. If you don't step back, I'm gonna have to assault you!
Hello, can I get a big chip, please? Can't be big chip, you're a double man!
Excuse me.
Nice arm.
This is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard, that's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live. Little boy still pushing big wheels. I stack my money, lay low and chill. Don't need to work hard, that's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way I live.
6 months later, now a big dog status. Name elevated, but I still act average. Rocking shows and